Good morning everyone, a very warm welcome on my YouTube channel Deep Biology. Myself Mandeep Singh, I have qualified CSIR UGC NET JRF with All India Rank 14 in December 2018. I have done my postgraduate in botany from University of Delhi. In this video I will provide you the books name which are important for CSIR UGC NET. The first one is Plant Physiology. We should read Taiz and Zeiger for Plant Physiology, and for systematics we should read Singh, Pandey, Jain. For immunology, the book Kubey is read. For developmental biology, we should read Scott, F. Gilbert. For biochemistry, the Lehninger book important. For genetics, we can read Russel or Watson. For animal physiology, Anderson. And for cell and molecular biology, Gilbert or lodish. Both books are good. For ecology, Odum. And for RDT and cloning, T.A. Brown. These are the standard book which can be used for qualifying CSIR NET JRF. In addition to that, Pathfinder books are equally good and important. If you want to go for easy and breezy step, then you can read Pathfinder books. In addition to that, you should solve last previous year question paper. In the next lecture, I will provide you the important topic of genetics. Thank you. Please like, subscribe, and share my video with your friends. Thank you and have a nice day.